Want to know the four most surprising things about EOE? EOE is becoming more common, and it is an allergic inflammation that occurs in the esophagus due to certain foods triggering the immune system.
Your doctor?
Massive hypochondriac.
Here are the four most surprising things about EOE. One, EOE does not cause cancer. EOE can cause a scary feeling of food getting caught, but remember, it does not cause cancer. Two, allergens in the air, not just food, can cause EOE. We used to think that foods people ate were the sole culprit of the inflammation in EOE, but we are seeing people who have evidence of airborne allergens also causing their EOE inflammation. Three, even if you have no symptoms, you should still treat your EOE.
Feeling good, Lewis?
EOE causes an inflammation of the esophagus that can lead to scarring over time. If you do not treat your EOE, your esophagus can become severely scarred, causing symptoms many years later that are harder to treat. Four, Dupixent is the first FDA-approved long-term treatment for EOE. Dupixent is a once-a-week injection that prevents the immune system from creating an allergic response in the esophagus, thus treating the underlying mechanism of EOE. If you want to learn more about EOE, watch this video here or click the link below the like button. I'm Dr. K from iMedicalSchool, and remember to keep learning.